My, my, what a happy family. Now, Ishwari, darling, move Lakshmana to the left. Ajay, tell your mother and sister to... No!
What have you done?
No, it wasn't me. It was...
Come on. You can't lie about who you are. Not in here. Lakshmana? Is that you?
What's wrong? You seem tired or hurt. I mean, look for yourself. Here, if you want to get back to us, you're going to have to fight, right? Are you ready now? Are you going to come find us?
Whatever it takes to get back to you, I'll do it. I promise.
Thought you could hide all your ugliness, didn't you? Thought you could cover up the... Thought you could cover up the horrible things you thought, the things you've done, without any consequences.
Who are you?
I am those consequences.
Well, shit. Who was that? Some Golden Path terrorist?
Sharp as always.
Well, they did plague me for years. Stands to reason they'd be on my mind.
is that?
Excellent. What is that sound? This is Ishwari's home. What's happened to it? It looks hideous. That's more like it. This is the happy home I remember. Brings me back. I wonder what sort of secrets Ishwari kept hidden away here. Ishwari's diary? Pagan, you bad, bad boy.
Is there anything I could do, Mom? Anything you need?
A little too painful for me, thanks. Even worse on the inside. Better poke around, just to make sure everything's okay.
What are you talking about? Would you listen to yourself, Mohan?
Do you take me for a fool? Look at her. She looks nothing like Ajay. Nothing like me.
She's a girl. An infant. She doesn't...
I will not hear any more of your lies. You have betrayed me. Betrayed your country. You are no goddess. And that thing you birthed.
What are you doing?
I will not let that man have an heir! And I will not be made a fool of.
Came from outside.
You monster!
No.
Lakshmana!
Lakshmana, no!
No, no, my baby! Oh, no!
You called Jesus. You to help. And you didn't listen. of oneself is so satisfying, isn't it? Though it won't bring back Lakshmana.
You could have saved her!
Ishwari? That doesn't sound like you.
I'm sorry, my love.
I hate you, Pagan!
I must have been confused.
I hate you!
You did everything you could.
What's this? Goodies? New toys? For me? You shouldn't have. can make this work. What is this? What have I found? The more you kill, the stronger you'll get. It's the same in here as it was up there, love. What's wrong with my statue? Oh, it's filthy. RJ, is that you? I'm warning you. I won't take this abasement any longer. I will fight back.
Then fight back, old man.
Anywhere near this statue.
Kill you, then tear this shit down!
Oh no! Jesus Christ! I need to be closer.
I knew fucking with your statue would lure you out. Predictable. Rub you out of Karat's history. No one will ever remember you even existed, Pagan.
You dare.
Thank you.
Ishwari left because she saw who you really were. If she couldn't accept you at your worst, she didn't deserve you at your... Oh, how does that go again?
Come here, Pagan. I've been waiting.
Yuma? Yuma, is that you? Oh, I've missed your voice. How are you, my dear? Yuma?
Okay. Rude. A beacon of military incompetence. How many times did I order my men to burn this place to the ground?
27.
That was a rhetorical question. No matter. I'll do it myself. As they say, if you want something done right,
Golden Path will never die. Never!
Mohan Gole? You must be kidding me.
There you are!
you know, it was actually quite cathartic.
Go, my brothers! Kill him!
Was quite useless, weren't they? I mean, this isn't so hard.
That's because it isn't real.
No one asked you.
You cannot stop our movement. So, my reps, finish him!
Thank you.
Should be all of them, right?
Your reign is over, Pagan! You will never defeat the Golden Path! You cannot stop our movement! Go, my rebels! Finish him!
I'm enhancing.
Devastated by the loss of his family, King Pagan threw himself into battle.
No. Needs more pathos.
The king would never let that vile terrorist take another child from him.
No!
And so he laid down his life, not only to protect his adopted son, but to save all of Kirat.
No! No! Don't leave me! Don't leave me!
Love this country as I loved you, and as I love your mother.
Oh, so this is what we're telling people now, are we? Oh, what an utterly impressive crock of shit.
And what am I supposed to say? I was shot at my own dinner table. My helicopter was blasted out of the air. No. That's not a fitting end for me.
Well, what's another lie, right?
I want people to think I'm dead, not boring. Now, be a good personification of my flaws and tell me where I can find the other two pieces of this, would you? Well, I had to try.